Is it by karmic power, weary traveler, that you find yourself here?
I saw your ad on overnight TV.
Fates work in all vessels and channels. Let us begin the ritual. Now I shall ask you, Wali, a series of rigorous questions about your person. Do you feel attentive to all that life has to offer?
What? Attentive, right?
Yes. Next, that great mystery, love. What love do you have in your life? Do you feel that your current position in life makes use of your full potential?
Yes. Wait, no.
Of course not. That's the secret, after all. We are, each of us, dreamers. Within these boxes sit infinity, myths awaiting translation. Our bodies are star stuff that longs to burn with irrepressible fire. We will design an avatar, or puppet to the layman, to fill in for you during the day. We will then take over whenever your unpleasant task begins. And when it's over, give control back to you. You wake up simple and rested. Somnambulism Incorporated makes no guarantees of results beyond those promised in a stated agreement. The tenets of the contract are legal and binding unless otherwise stated. Sign here.
So do I get a puppet? You're gonna control me while I'm at work?
Yes, indeed. At sunset.
Hey, luckily, I feel like I never see you outside of work.
Me and the gang are all in for tomorrow morning at your place. You seem like you're busy. I'll get out of your hair.
Thank you.
action.
Hey, that was great. Same time tomorrow?
Figured you'd be back sooner.
I want out.
Okay.
Really? This isn't some permanent devil deal situation?
No. Just sign here. That is, if you really think you can do it.
I don't know. But I have to try.
Do you want another way out?
Okay.
I can rig it differently. You'll be awake this time, all the time. You will retain the power of your avatar spirit. It will guide you.
So it won't really be me?
It will be better than you. It will be who you want to be. Who you acted like you were when you answered all those questions. You will be awake, alive to experience everything you want most. The only thing that will truly be gone